wins, but pretty good performance. You got comfortable out there pretty quick?
Yeah, I did. You know, just figuring out what the umpire zone was around, you know, and pitching in contact with my main goal here.
Yeah, it seems like you were able to induce a lot of stuff. We also had 5Ks, so do you feel like that was a function of you just figuring out the hitters pretty quick?
Yeah, it's just, you know, having a secondary pitch was good. You know, working the situations, knowing the counts, you know, knowing the game, helped me out a lot, you know, and plus a great catcher, Chris, you know, just calling a good game for me. So.
You guys seem like you got along pretty well. Do you guys definitely build a rapport pretty quick and understanding what each other does?
Yeah, I think, you know, the relationship between pitcher and catcher is very important. I mean, we talked a lot in between practices and everything, and, you know, we talked a little bit before the game about how we're going to go about some guys, you know, power hitters and stuff like that. So.
You feel like if you have that kind of performance in a normal game, usual offensive support, you should get the win?
Yeah, I mean, we had chances. I mean, just we're not catching grace right now. I mean, eventually it's this ball, Chris, and we're going to start playing really well.
Can't win unless you score. The only thing you can do is tie. We don't play football.
Again, when you have pitching, can you talk about that pitching performance? It's really in both games, both starters really.
Well, the only, the kids pitched well. Alvarez could not have a good inning. Can't walk the first guy, and then his command wasn't that good. I mean, he's a much better, he's one of the better pitchers in the league, but he didn't have a good day. Unfortunately, other days when we have runs, it doesn't seem as significant.
You talk about Michael Bell, the way he's been playing. Play a second base. He had a really good game, especially the second game.
Made some nice plays defensively, got on base, stole some bases. Nice job.
I guess my only real question is, do you feel like those types of starting pitching performances should be getting wins if the runs are coming?
Well, how many runs we give up the first game?
Two.
And how many runs we give up the second game?
Two.
One.
One.
And this game is two.
Yeah.
Normally, you take those, you win with those minor runs given up, right? You say, you gotta score some runs.
Moving to Falmouth, do you know who's going to get the start in terms of pitching and what are you looking forward to for that game?
Scoring, you know?
Your man from LSU.
Yeah.
How was that a little different to see him on the opposing mound?
Yeah, it was definitely a little different. It was exciting. You know? It was a good challenge.
Okay.
Just to be able to go out there and just compete, pitch to pitch, and just do the best I can.
You try to give your offensive players a couple hints about him?
I think they kind of heard about him. You know, he throws real hard. He's a good pitcher, but he did good tonight.
So as far as yourself tonight, obviously, you know, the run production for the Braves is not coming, but do you feel like the types of performances you should be getting wins?
I mean, it's baseball. I mean, it happens. All I can do is just the best I can and give my team a chance to win. And just the rest is up to the offense. Just to be nice like this. Like, it won't be the last night if we don't score. And it's just part of it. It's part of baseball.
And I guess my last thing is, do you feel like you really got into the zone? There was a point where you retired at least 9 straight guys. Do you feel like you really get locked in at points during the game?
Yeah, I just try to just work ahead and establish my fastball and look at that. Just establish that and make them at that. And for a secondary, just try to go.